And then it went from there. And then last year, when I was sort of semi-retired, I started doing it.
Hope nothing gets in your way.